Nice, isn't it? Handcrafted. A young guy came in the other day and sold it to me. Makes them himself. He goes round and round. A bit like these toys, really.
Can you wrap it for me? Do you know?
What do you mean?
Do you make these?
Yes, I do.
And the music too?
Yes. Do you like it? I should apologize. I'm sorry.
Morning.
How can you stand living here? I mean, everything's the same.
I like it here. I feel free.
Hey, nice looking girl over there.
Yeah, she's nice.
You like her?
Yeah, I like her.
What do you mean?
It's not for you, that's for me.
Ah, come on. No, I want to look at the girl. No, I said I want to look at the girl.
You're not looking at the girl.
No, get off. No.
So you can hear the music just by reading this?
Hmm.
I could never do that. So what's this, Psyche and Eros?
This is the one I'm writing now. It's about a Greek myth. Psyche and Eros, Psyche and Eros.
I've heard of Eros. Mm. I don't know the story then.
Yes, but you wouldn't like to hear the story now, would you?
No, go on.
All right. Well, Psyche was the daughter of a king.
Right.
It was very beautiful. In fact, she was so beautiful that no one really wanted to marry her because people prayed. So her father started to worry and he went to the Oracle. The Oracle told her father that her future husband would be a monster and his name would be Eros. What are you doing?
I'm sorry. Carry on.
Why are you making toys?
I don't know. I don't know. I guess I like to see the faces of the children when they see what I've made. Yeah. I like enchanting children.
Hmm. Only children?
Psyche and Eros?
Yes. So, the Oracle told her father to leave her alone on a rock for Eros to come and get her. And of course her father did what it was ordered. So, during the night, she fell asleep. And wind came and took her. She woke up in a palace full of voices. Suddenly, Eros came in the room. The only thing she knew about him was that he would be a monster. Although she couldn't see his face because of the darkness, she didn't feel like that. Eros told her that if she ever tries to see his face, he will disappear forever. So the time was passing by and she was very happy. But her sisters managed to change her mind, and one night, while Eros was sleeping, she lit up a lamp and saw his face. She was so excited of what she was looking at, as Eros was the most handsome man she had ever seen. But her hand started trembling. One drop of hot oil of the lamp fell in his face. He woke up and disappeared forever. Have you ever felt that Eros can be a monster? When you losing yourself in it?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you have many friends?
No, not really. No. Do you?
No. I'd like one now, though.
Why?
Because I just met you, and I'd like to tell someone.